So, if you liked the previous video on condensing time and how to create more time, you're going to love this one, so stay tuned. In this video, we're going to talk about a few more topics that came up after recording this video where I wanted to create a more complete solution for people who want to leverage their time. This video is as important to you as it is to me. So, a couple more things that came up. Number one, money equals time invested. Why? You can use money to leverage people. You can use money to leverage time. What does money do for you, essentially? Money is stored energy, and you can use that energy to market. You can use it to promote yourself. You can use it to hire people. What you want to do is you want to create time using money by investing your money and thus creating more time. So you can invest money in an employee or a person that works for you, and people don't cost time, only inefficient people do, only people without tools, without a system. But if you can actually create a system for somebody where they produce more value to you than they cost, then you just bought time, and also you have some profit at the end of the day. The same with marketing. If you have an efficient marketing campaign, the money you put in towards marketing actually comes back to you in the form of profit, where the amount of money invested in that comes back to you with a bonus, and that's called a profit. So that's number one thing that I wanted to discuss. The number two thing is symbiotic. This is something that I actually learned from Grant Cardone, where it's something that a mistake that I used to make a lot, where something would get really good in my life. I would have a really good fitness routine or a really good relationship or a really good financial situation. And I would immediately run to diversify. So, I would get some stream of income. It would get really big. And then I would feel like, whoa, this is awesome. And then I would immediately look for another thing that I can use that extra money to invest to make more money. But what I would also always do is, let's say that this income goes like this, it goes to this direction, I would create a separate stream of income that goes to this direction. And what would happen is there would be tension, because while I'm doing this, I'm worried about this. While I'm doing this, I'm worried about this. And what you want to do is create symbiotic relationships where the second flow of income is actually parallel to the first flow. And what happens is they both grow together. So when this grows, this grows. When this grows, where they feed each other, where you can actually use the same time you invest already to promote it. So let's say, for example, that when you work, you do some really cool shit. Can you record yourself while you're working and create a YouTube channel? It would take the exact same amount of time, but you're gonna get twice more done. So maybe this stream of income will be a lot smaller than this one, but over time, both of them will grow. And when this grows, and when this grows, that grows. So always look for opportunities that are like 5 feet ahead of you, that are right around you, that stuff that you already do, that you're already an expert in, that you already spend time in, and don't add more things that you do not end up using, because that will waste your time. Leverage what you already have. Create more streams that come from the same source, from the same fountain, and let them grow together from the same effort that you put into that one place. So these are a couple more tips on how to create more time, how to leverage time, how to best use your abilities to create an abundance of opportunities in your life. I hope this video helped you, and let me know if you have any questions, and I'll see you in the next video.